Hi guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be finishing up this super large mallet. The head is made out of a big piece of walnut and the handle is made with hickory. So yeah, let's get to building. So we're getting ready, we're packing everything up here, getting ready to leave, and this will probably be, if not one of the last, it will be the last project done in the shop, so kind of fun. Now making your own tools I think is the best feeling because it's something actually useful, and making something like this, which you can't find in a store, which is very unique, is even more fun. Now I envision using this on my first timber framing project, which I'm hoping to get to on our new piece of property in the future. So it's gonna come with us and it'll be ready to use for that. I think it turned out just gorgeous. I mean, this wood, this piece of wood we've been saving for a long time for this use. And then of course hickory is a great wood for a handle like this because it is such a strong wood and it's just perfect for it. And this one was nice and straight too. So it has a really great weight to it. So I think when you really want to put some force into something, I think it's going to be perfect. So thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Like